part. Now that is just dirty.
There's nothing dirty about women wanting to explore their sexuality.
Not if they've got a dirty mind, though.
So, where are we off to tonight, then? I still haven't had a decent piss-up.
So why don't you decide?
Anywhere, with men.
It's that dark skin. It's a juicy love scar.
No, I'm serious. I've been in a convent.
Life takes the piss sometimes. Even with a girlfriend, I end up out on the town watching sugar pull men.
I don't think she looks holy.
Yeah, if she's a nun, I'm a priest.
Ah, oh, because tell them I've been in a convent.
She's been in a convent.
Thank you. She used to visit me when she felt like it.
Oh, you must be sex starved then.
Well, let's just say the next guy I pull had better inform his next of kin because he won't be going home for weeks.
Hello? What's going on here then? Were you all in the convent or something?
None of us were. But my friend over here, she was in prison for stabbing a man.
Oh. So you see, boys, why you'd better be nice to me.
I can't believe I just said that.
She's fine.
Why is she making me feel like such a bitch?
She just wants your attention.
Oh, she's got that, hasn't she?
She's had a rough ride, you know, okay?
I know that. I just want some time to myself. To be alone with you.
Oh, we're alone now.
Fuck off! Oh, sorry, Kizza. Didn't realise this was your private knocking shop.
Shooks, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
It only means one thing.
Look, I'm in a foul mood and I've got loads of work to catch up on, so I'm just gonna go.
Oh, thanks very much.
Well, you can stay.
What, on my own?
But I'll stay. I'll stay with Sugar. We'll have a laugh. Here, have a fun night. Don't worry about it. Session on.
Oh, yeah.
Some time out works wonders on your sense of perspective. Sure, our friends can drive us crazy. But where would we be without them?
Oh, God, sorry, I'm sorry. You shouldn't have to do that on the floor. Oh.
And I'd like to think I was a giver.
Ta-da!
Even if my efforts were unappreciated.
What did you do? I couldn't even wake Sugar this morning. Keep up, keep up!
Things I do for you.
Aww. It must have been a real chore.
It wasn't, was it?
You got on okay with Sugar.
Your friend's my friend.
Did she pull one of those guys?
No. She could have, though. She's stunning. You got good taste.
So what's all this in aid of?
To thank you.
Plain nursemaid. You do that a lot, don't you? Talk up close to people.
Only the ones I want to kiss.
So I saw Sugar.
Yeah? How is she?
She seemed a bit annoyed, actually.
Poor Sugar.
I think she wanted to pull one of those guys. Go clubbing with them. You said she was stunning.
Who?
Sugar. What the fuck are we talking about Sugar for? She said you made a move on her.
Here we go again then.
What do you mean?
Why are you here, Kim? I mean, if it's because you believe her, then this is over, because I am clearly some kind of sex maniac.
Why would she lie?
I don't know, do I?
Please tell me I haven't fucked this up.
Just sort it out. You two obviously have got stuff to clear up.
She doesn't want a relationship with me.
I don't want a relationship with her.
There are all kinds of different relationships, Kim. Will you just try and see past yourself a bit on this one?
Love should be simple.
Look at this double bed! Your dad must think we're shagging or something.